6 and welcome to your geography lesson for week beginning the 1st of June. Our next few geography lessons are going to focus on trade, and this lesson today is all about importing and exporting products. So all you will need is a pencil and your exercise book, so do get them if you've not got them already. So our geography skills flashback today is going to be a little mini quiz. So please click the link to enable you to do that, and then you'll get the questions and answers on there as well. So pause the video so you can do the quiz. Great, Year 6. So I hope you enjoyed that quiz, and we're now going to move on to our main part of the lesson. So if we remember that we're looking at trade in the next few weeks, today we're going to be looking at what do we trade and what is importing and exporting. So just a little bit of vocabulary before we go any further. So trade is buying and selling goods and services or products. Import or importing is goods or service that are purchased from one country and brought into the UK. And we're talking about the UK because that's the country that we live in. So if something is imported, it comes from another country. We buy it from another country. And for exporting, that's the opposite. So that's things that we make in the UK in our country, and then we sell them to another country. So some questions that we're going to try and answer today is, what does the UK trade? What kinds of goods and services does the UK export? What kinds of goods and services does the UK import? And why are some goods and services imported and exported? What is the point of it? Why is that done? So for this next bit, you don't necessarily need to create the table. You can do if you'd like to. You could always just do a little list. But we're going to have a think about which items are exported from the UK. So which ones do we sell to other countries, and which are imported into the UK? So which ones do we buy that come into the country from others, and then which are both imported and exported? So your items are coffee beans, medicines, aircraft parts, scrap iron, bananas, whiskey, cars, oil and gas, computers, and tartan kilts. So it might be at this point that you want to have a bit of a guess based on what you know, whether those are imported, exported, or both. And then you might want to do a little bit of research just to back up what you've said as well. So pause the video so that you can do that. Great, so we are going to look at the answers on the next bit, so please do pause the video if you've not had a chance to have a go at which items are imported, exported, or both. Okay, so we've got coffee beans are imported, medicines and aircraft parts are imported and exported, scrap iron is exported, so we sell that to other countries, bananas are imported, whiskey is exported, cars, oil and gas, and computers are both imported and exported, and tartan kilts are exported, so sold to other countries. And then if we have a look at the two questions at the bottom, so how did you decide which goods and services are imported? You might have done a bit of guessing, and then you might have backed that up with a bit of research. Obviously, several answers can be possible, but you would have hopefully thought about things that can grow here, materials that can be used or that exist here and based on whether we would need to export or import those. And then for the second question, can you explain why some goods are both imported and exported from the UK? It's because of consumer demand, so what people want. For example, some brands of computers and cars are made in the UK, and so therefore other countries want them, whereas others are made elsewhere in other countries and people in the UK want those. So that's just one example. Great work so far, Year 6. So what I would suggest now doing is just watching the short video that just explains a little bit more why countries trade and the reasons for it. So you might need just to bring up a world map at this point, but have a little look at the map in front of maps in front of you. One of them shows imports, so which countries do we import from and which countries do we export to. Might want to also have a little bit of a think about what kinds of goods and services we import and export to these countries. So pause the video just so you can see which countries these are. So there's a world map here for you just so you can see those countries. Just have a little look at which ones we import and export to. So if we start on the left hand side, you can see that we import and export to the United States. We also import and export to much of Europe. And then we also import and export to China as well. So those are, as the UK, our main trade links. So what I'd like you to do as your activity is have a look through your food cupboard. Please do ask permission from an adult, or you might want to look through some of the products that you've got at home as well. And have a look at those products. Were they made in the UK? Are they something that we export? Or is it something that's imported? If so, which country is that from? You might want to mark it on the map, or you might want to just create a poster. Your work does not have to necessarily look like this. It could simply be a list. You might also want to do a little bit of research as well. So it doesn't have to be products or food at home. It could be you researching a particular thing you're interested in and finding out whether that is imported or whether that's exported from the UK. As I said, if you are using items from home, please do ask permission first before you start to look at them. And I look forward to seeing your work on Seesaw Year 6.